It's been a while since I've seen a full class here at Sacred Heart Prep. Ever since the seniors returned from Christmas break, things just haven't been the same. Senioritis has definitely taken over here at Sacred Heart Prep, and the effects are drastic, as you can see. Though research has been conducted, they say it cannot be cured. But what is senioritis, anyway? The dictionary defines it as an apathy that consumes the mind, body, and soul. But what does that really mean?
I used to do my homework by reading Spark Notes, and that's a lot of work, so I don't do my homework anymore.
I can't do anything, not even basketball. And I used to love basketball. Now all I do is sleep. I love sleep.
I tested positive for senioritis after I failed my spelling test. I misspelled my name.
I don't think it's affected me yet. I mean, I've achieved all my goals, like reaching level 10 of Angry Birds. Yes.
I used to get work done during my free period. Now the library's a madhouse.
Before, the librarians only had to worry about students standing next to the tables. Now they have to worry about them dancing on them.
Does it look like I care?
I haven't gone to third floor in weeks.
Why?
Too many stairs.
Wait, are you actually doing work?
Hey man, what floor are you going to?
Yeah, we got to the third floor.
Dang, third floor, that's a trap.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. Hey, there's no room.
Can I have a pillow?
No, you can't have a pillow. You're in the middle of an interview.
We used to have a program called Campus Care, but all of a sudden it got a nickname, Campus Don't Care.
I've decided to give up schoolwork so I can focus on sports.
You don't even play any sports.
Ask me how many I give.
How many?
Yo, turn that off, dude!
We know how to fix this.
Yeah. We need some more spirit. Spirit.
Spirit.
The class, yo, the baddest class of seniors on Valparaiso, giving it to Mello not once but twice. So a Swart, Prophet, Izzy, and myself, we nice. Freshman, green face, looking sick, get medicated. Sophomore, yellow bellies, go to rug, get meditated. Junior, stressed, all looking blue, depressed about semester two. But we chilling, red tier cups, filling basement to the ceiling. Seniors run the billing, winner boys on the prowl, yo, we about to make a killing. Intellectual values is something that we really like in our class.
Hey ladies, where my woman at? Danni Struck, goal, and Nella shake that. Jager on the field, Paulin on the court. Repping the school in every sport. Building community is a Christian value, including every one, that's how we do. We got every vent in the bag. Y'all can't even touch our swag. Diamonds in our ears, nails painted red. Straight A's, that's what she said. Shout out to Sophie and Rose Philippine. RSDJ, first on the scene. It's your girl Fat, laying a beat. For all y'all out there trying to move your feet. Get up, stand up, bust a groove. 2013, ready to prove.
Tell me where my seniors at. We gon' bring that class up back.
are the doctors, bringing you to court just like John Proctor. As the seniors, our freedom is wise, repping the prep, hot girls, fly guys, bringing sick seniors the cure they need. Make sure you listen, just follow our lead. Gotta cure the epidemic called senioritis. Doesn't sting as bad as gingivitis.
Class of 13, this is your reckoning. Look at the class cuts, see it beckoning. That's right, it's second semester. Slacking off just like court jesters. Personal and active faith in God. Playing this game like it was caught. Number one spitter in the game. SHP already knows my name. Because you know we will never lose. Football, volleyball, water polo too. Yeah, that's right, that's how we do. CCS chants all the way through. Yeah, that's right, getting paper all day. Cause you know we represent the Bay. When you live like us, every day's a skip day. Time for my seniors to come out and play. Where my seniors at? Where my seniors at? Straight up, we will bring that class cup back. And if you think I'm wrong, then you must be black. We're the senior class and we stay on track.
Tell me where my seniors at.